Hey, this is Pastor Don. We're back here at the food tent. We're doing some cooking. I've got a couple of friends of mine that I want you to meet. That's Clay and Holden. And Clay is out here. This is the seventh time you've been here? Seventh time to Joplin, right? And helping out here. And I just want you to meet him because he's a neat guy.
Randy, I need some more hot dog buns, please.
So, Clay, how old are you?
12.
You got to talk real loud, man.
12.
Real loud.
12.
12 years old. And you've come out here to serve these people. What all have you been doing?
Well, I've served pudding and helping put helping sort stuff.
So you've been right here at the food tent this time, right? What about the other times? Have you been serving food or doing other things the other times you've been out?
I've gone out on the Ranger, we gave food to people who were working on their houses and stuff, and then we prayed with them.
So you took the stuff right to them and prayed with them right there at their houses where they were working. Man, that's an amazing thing. What do you think when you look around? How do you feel when you look around at stuff?
I feel like I wish I could do more.
Wow, that's pretty amazing. Holden, you want to talk? You don't really want to? I'm going to say, that's Holden right there, and he didn't want to talk. Just shake your head and say no. But Clay, I'm just so proud of you. I'm glad you came out here. And did your mom bring you out here? Did she drag you by the ear and tell you you had to come?
No, she just asked me if I wanted to come, and I said I would.
Okay, well, that is so cool. I'm so glad you're out here helping. And see, we've got a lot of people that they think that they're maybe too small or too young or something like that. And what you're saying is, no, you're not. There's something you can do, right? All right. Well, I appreciate you coming. Thanks, man.